just gotta be aware. You know, there's a great shot blocker down there, and most of the time, you know, when you go in there, obviously the shot blocker's gonna come over and, you know, try to block you and try to, you know, change the shot. So that's gonna leave somebody open, because he's gonna leave his man. So just going in there, you know, with the plan, not just going out of control. You know, trying to go in there, draw in defenders and kick out. You know, and that's where our offense is best, when we're driving in.